इक्विपोटेंशियल सरफेस, इक्विपोटेंशियल सरफेस। सरफेस इक्विपोटेंशियल सरफेस। So EPS, it is indicated by EPS. E means equi, P means potential, S means surface. Equipotential surface. So what is the meaning of equipotential surface? Means equipotential surface. The locus of all points. Locus of all points. Or same potential. The locus of all points are same potential. Or called the locus of all points are at the same potential. Are called equipotential surface. Equipotential surface. We are calling it. The locus of all points are at same potential are called EPS. EPS means equipotential surface. Equipotential surface. So any point on the surface, at every point on EPS, EPS potential is constant. Potential is V means potential is constant. At every point of the EPS, equipotential surface, potential is constant. Difference between the two points on EPS equal to zero. Potential difference between 2 points on the EPS is equal to zero. Potential difference also zero. Next term, work done to move a charge from one point to another point. So work done to move a charge from one point to another point on the EPS. EPS is equal to work done is equal to force into displacement. But work done is equal to zero. We know formula. So V is equal to work by charge. That is W is equal to VQ. V, so this is small work. DW is equal to Q into dV. So what is the potential difference between 2 points of the EPS is zero. Potential difference is zero. dV is constant. V is constant. dW is equal to Q derivative of constant. V is constant. Derivative of constant is what is the value? dW is equal to zero. dW is equal to zero. Next to equipotential surface, EPS. EPS is perpendicular to the direction of electric field. EPS is, I'm going to write clearly. EPS, equipotential surface is perpendicular to electric potential. Equipotential surface is perpendicular to electric field. electric field. Charge moves next point. This is the point. Charge moves perpendicular to the electric field. Charge moves perpendicular to the electric field. Okay now. So next equipotential surface. Equipotential surface EPS. EPS relative potential surface. Surface lines are never intersect each other. Equipotential surfaces are never intersect each other. Equipotential surfaces are never intersect each other. Intersect each other. Equipotential surfaces are perpendicular to each other. This is the work is equal to force into displacement cos 90. Perpendicular means 90. So work is equal to zero work. This is the point. This is a very, very important. Equipotential surface, the locus of all points are at the same potential are called EPS. At every point on the EPS, V is equal to constant. Potential difference between two points on the EPS is zero. Work done to move on a charge from one point to another point on the EPS is equal to W is equal to zero. So equipotential surface is perpendicular to the electric field. EPS is perpendicular to the electric field. Charge moves perpendicular to the electric field. Equipotential surfaces are never intersect each other. So EPS example. For example, this is a field line. This is a electric field line. This is the EPS. This is EPS. Equipotential surface. This is a equipotential surface. So next. Okay. Another one. So this is a direction of field line. This is a equipotential surface. This is a both are EPS. So this is the equipotential surface. This is the direction of E bar. Equipotential surface and perpendicular to the electric field. This is the perpendicular to the electric field. This is the EPS. This is the field line. What is the angle between the E bar and EPS? 90 degrees. This is the. So next, this is a. Direction of electric field is. This is the direction of electric field. You can take. So this is a charge. First, charge. This is the direction of electric field. So this is a EPS. Yes. This is a EPS. This is a equipotential surface. This is a very, very important condition. Keep it in mind. So equipotential surface means the locus of all points are at the same potential are called as equipotential surface. At every point on the EPS, V is constant. Potential difference between two points on the EPS, V is zero, dV is equal to zero. And work done to a charge move from one point to another point on the EPS, work done is equal to zero. Equipotential surface is perpendicular to the EPS, perpendicular to the electric field. Charge should move perpendicular to the electric field. Perpendicular to the electric field. So this is the EBS example. EBS example. EBS example. This is the direction of E bar. This is the direction of E bar. This is a arrow mark indicate that is EBS. That is a EBS. So next one is very, very important. The relation between next relation between V and E. E means electric field, V means potential. Relation between V and E. Already explained to you. So that is E is equal to minus dou V by dou R. Dou V by dou R. Already explained to you this formula. So this is formula. This is used to in the previous practice, but I'm going to explain. This is I'm going to prove this equation. How can we prove this one? Using this is positive charge. This is a source charge. This is a point P. From here to here is a distance R. R I'm taking. This is a D. Whatever you can. This is a source charge. This is a point P. Distance between source charge and point is D. At this point, we have to calculate energetic potential due to the charge. That is V is equal to K Q by D. Okay, next I'm going to find out the energetic field. At this point, we have to find out the energetic field due to the charge. That is K Q by distance between charge and point is this one. This is a formula. You see what will happen in this situation. Divide the two equations. E is equal to KQ D squared. This is equation number one. This is equation number two by one. I'm dividing two by one. So what is the two by one? So this is the E. KQ by D. So KK cancel, QQ cancel, and D cancel. We have E by V is equal to what we have. So this is a 1 by D. This is a 1 by 1. 1 by 1. So this is we are going to write E by V is equal to 1 by D into 1 by 1. 1 by 1. So this is we have the relation. So ED is equal to V. This is ED is equal to V. So E is equal to V by D. This is a one more relation. This is very important. Next, this is a charge Q at this point. This is a P point. This is a D. Test the charge. This is a Q naught is placing at P point. This Q will ripple to this Q naught is this direction. This is the direction of electric. Small work done. This is a force into displacement. This is a moving or distance. This is a distance I'm taking. This is a force into displacement. I'm taking that is R. This is a total work done. Small work done is equal to dW is equal to force into dr. So this is the, you know, very well, intensity of electric field is equal to force by Q naught. F is equal to. We are going to write to, that is a EQ naught. dW is equal to F means, this is a F bar D bar. We are going to write BR. BR is equal to cos theta. This is a force. dW is equal to force means, that is a EQ naught. This is a DR. this is angle, this is Q, this is Q naught, both are in moving opposite direction. At this point, this is the surcharge. This surcharge will refer to this Q naught is this direction. What is the angle between two charges is cos 180. Cos 180 degrees is equal to minus 1. dW is equal to minus E Q naught dr. dr. Then the charge is shifting from this point here is this is a point, this is a B point. You are taking from the charge is moving from here to here is dr distance. We are taking dr distance. Take this side, Q naught take this side. dW by Q naught is equal to minus dr. dW by here is equal to work is equal to what is the formula? So V is equal to work done by charge. dQ is equal to dW by Q. Now you can write this is a dW by dV is equal to, we are going to write it, we are taking dV. So minus D, E is equal to dr. E is equal to, we are going to write to minus dV by dr. dV by dr. This is a dV by dr. That is a relation. So finally, what we got? So E is equal to minus dV by dr. dV by dr. This is a minus indicator. So along direction of electric field. Electric field potential degrees. The minus indicates along direction of electric field potential degrees. E is slope of Vr. That is the slope of Vr. So next to Cartesian coordinate system is equal to I'm taking that is E is equal to minus del, we are taking, so that is a del, that is a del V according to Cartesian coordinate system. Del is equal to minus d by dx i cap plus this is a d by dx j cap. This is a y I'm taking. This is a dou by dou z. This is a k cap. This is a minus. This is a according to this is a Cartesian coordinate system. This is a del is equal to minus dou by dou x I cap plus dou by dou y j cap plus dou by dou z k cap. Okay, cap we are going to write. We are not taking. Simply your minus you are taking means don't take here. This is a dou. This is a dou value. This is a value. Dou value. Dou value. Okay, so node point. This is a important node point. So find the E value. So find the E value. How can you find out the E value? So E value. So we have to find out E value. So find the E if V is given. Find the E if V is given. So Ex is equal to minus dou by dou x. Minus dou by dou x in case y z constant here. Ex is equal to minus dou by dou. So here we are taking what is the relation? E is equal to. So E is equal to minus dou V by dou R. This is a potential with respect. Here X means Y Z is constant. Next to EY is equal to minus dou by dou Y. This is a V. Here Y means remaining values is X Z is constant. Next EZ is equal to minus dou by dou Z. That is a V. X, Y is constant. Constant. So it's a constant. So it's a basis, huh? Okay. So next two. So find so V that V is if is given. Is given. So we know E is equal to minus dou V by dou R. So dou V is equal to minus D E D R. Take this side. Just cross. Integration applied both sides of the equation. This is a initial. This is a final. So integration applied. So what we are getting, that is a final minus initial is equal to minus E D R. E D R. This is where we are going. Suppose, for example, minus take the common. So V initial minus V final is equal to minus E dr. So minus minus get cancelled. V initial minus V final is equal to, here I say E dr. E dr. E dr. This is a, we are taking initial, this is a final. Initial, final we are taking. Initial, final. Initial, final. Here also initial, final we are taking. Final. Initial, final we are taking. Now here E means, what is the E? E means, that is E is equal to E x I cap, E y j cap, E z k cap. At the same time, G r is equal to D x I cap, D y j cap, D z k cap. So this is the E and here. Here, here. This is a vector. So E bar, this is a problem we are going to solve. This is a very, very important. Keep in mind. Okay. Now we are going to solve some problem. For this one, we are going to solve some problem. A few problems are related to the before concept. Before concept. Suppose, so this is a direction of E bar. This is a A point, this is a B point. Distance between A and B is D. We have to find out. So we know relation. So before we studied, what is studied? E is equal to minus dou V by dou R multiplication. Next, V final minus E initial is equal to minus integration E dr. E dr only. So V is equal to, one more relation, E is equal to E into distance. E into distance we studied. This is a, we have a three problem. Three problem. So here what we have to find out, see that. And this is a potential difference we are taking. This is a V final minus E initial. This is a initial point, this is a final point. This is a direction of kinetic mass. At this point, higher potential, this is initial is equal to VA. This is a final is equal to VB. VB. This is a direction of kinetic field. This is a distance between the two points. Next, V final minus E initial is equal to minus E into dr. Minus E into dr. E into dr. So this is a formula. This is a formula. Keep it in mind. This is a one more formula. Final minus initial is equal to minus E into dr. This is a one more formula. One more formula. Keep it in mind. That is a formula. This is a formula. So V final means, what is a V final? So VB. Minus V initial means VA is equal to minus, what is the direction of kinetic field? E, distance between the two points, this is so VBA is equal to minus ED. That is the one point. This is the over. So we are going to find out, for example. So this is a, for example, for this formula, V final minus E initial is equal to minus ED. Minus ED. Suppose in this formula, I'm taking the common minus VA minus V final is equal to minus ED. So minus minus get cancelled. V initial minus V final is equal to ED. That is a formula. That is a formula. Okay. Now, second formula, I'm taking the second formula. V minus V final is equal to AD. VD. Okay. In this formula, I'm using V initial. What is it? V initial VA minus V final VB is equal to plus AD plus AD. This is a, you can write. So we are going to write it. This is a electric potential V with respect to VA. That is the VBA is equal to minus ED. This is a VAB is equal to VD plus ED. We are going to write this is a your. That is a your. That is a your answer. Next, second question. So this is the direction of electric. Direction of electric. This is a A point. This is a B point. A point and B point. Distance between units. We know this is the direction of electric field. This is the equipotential surface. Equipotential surface. Every point on this potential is zero. So VA is equal to VB is equal to what is the zero. Electric potential at zero. Both are zero. Electric potential zero. That is the your answer. That is the VA is equal to VB is equal to at this point electric potential VA is equal to electric potential at B point both are equal. Both are equal. Come to the point. So initial is equal to VA, final is equal to what such VB. So what is the formula? V final minus V initial is equal to minus ED. Minus ED. V final means VB. V initial means VA is equal to minus AD. Minus AD. So what is the VB? VB is equal to VA. So VA minus VA. So I'm taking AD. So what is answer? That is a zero. That is a zero potential for this one. Zero potential. We are calculating zero potential. From this formula, V final minus V initial is equal to minus E integration dr. V final minus E initial is equal to minus integration derivative cancel. This is ER. ER means, this is, I'm taking the R. R means distance. D means distance. Both are same. Distance, both are same. Both are same formula. Here. This is the formula. Keep in your mind. Okay. Next one. Okay, so first formula E is equal to minus dV by dr. Second one is equal to V final minus V initial is equal to minus ED. So E initial minus V final is equal to plus ED. So next ED is equal to V. We have the formula. So V initial minus V final is equal to minus integration E bar dr bar. D bar. V initial minus V final is equal to plus integration E dr. We have the, this is the formula. Keep in our mind. Okay. So we are going to solve the formula. I'm going to explain the problems. The problems are related to this formula. Related to this formula. Related to next. You see that one? This is the direction of electric field. Direction of E bar. This is a point, A point. This is a point. This is a point, B point. This is a point. This is B dash. This is a B. Distance between the two points is D. D. Okay. So we are going to find out. So this is a point. I'm taking this is the two points. So VA, this is a VB dash. At this point, VB, VB. Now, these two points, this is a line, this is a line, equatorial line. In every point on the equatorial line is, for instance, constant. VB is equal to VB dash. VB is equal to VB dash. At this point, this is a initial, this is a final. I'm going to. Final minus initial is equal to minus ED. So V final, what is the V final? This is initial, this is a final. I'm taking. This is initial, this is a final. Final means VB dash. I'm going to write VB dash minus V initial means EA minus ED. So this is a VB dash. VB dash is equal to, I'm going to write VB. So VB minus VA is equal to minus ED. Take minus common means this is a VA minus VB is equal to plus AD plus AD. This is a your. That is the your answer. We are going to solve the problem. So next problem. This is a direction of electric field. This is a point. Make an angle theta. This is a B dash. This is a B point. B point. So we have to find out. So this is a distance D. This is we have to find out here. VB is equal to VB dash. At this point, relative potential VB. At this point, relative potential is VB dash. Both are, this is the equatorial line. Equatorial line, every point on the equatorial line, relative potential is constant. Same, that is we are taking, okay. Now, so V final minus V initial is equal to minus ED. This is the formula. Final means, what is the final? This is a VB dash. VB dash minus initial means VA is equal to. Actually, D in a play. This D can be divided into components. One is D cos theta, D cos theta, D sin theta is in a in this cell. D sin theta. D sin theta. This is a D cos theta. Distance between A and B dash is D. So V B dash minus V A is equal to minus D means what is a D? That is the component D cos theta. D cos theta, we are taking this is the unit. Take minus common. This is a V B dash. VB dash is equal to VB. We are going to write VB minus VA is equal to minus ED cos theta. ED cos theta. Minus take common. VA minus VB is equal to ED cos theta. ED cos theta. This is the URL. That is a. That is a URL. So next, A point. C point, this is a B point, this is the direction of electric field. Direction of a distance between A and C is D, here also D, here also distance. Okay, so we have to find out what we have to find out. Let's find next. This is a square P. Q, R, S, this is A, this is A, 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 and and direction of electric field. Direction of electric field. This is the direction of electric field. We are going to find out here is equal to VAC, VAC, VCA. Next, VAB is equal to VBA is equal to. So next to VBC, next to VCB is equal to question mark. Question mark. Here we have to find out here also. So PQ, so SP, SP, VRQ, VSR, next to PR, next to VSQ, we have to find. We have to find. This is a QP, this is a PS, this is a sorry, this is a Vima. We're going to find out V. So this is a QR, this is a RS, this is a R, this is a QS, Q, yes. This is a we are going to find out. But how can we find out this answer easily? Simply, we have the formula. So V final minus V initial is equal to minus AD, minus. And one more formula, V initial minus V final is equal to plus AD, plus. Here, this is the two formulas. We have two formulas. This is. This is here A point. A point is this is we can divide. This is O point. We want to suppose for example we want to take. Okay. Let's find out answer. I want AC. AC value. AC. AC value. This is initial. This is the final. So I'm going to find out first final. So what is the final? C minus initial. So VA, that is ED. This is the direction of E. This is a D. From I want to find out to CNA, that is ED. ED, that is a minus. So this is a, we are going to write to CA is equal to minus D. Minus D. I want to find out to, for example, find out this is AC value. This is a final minus initial CA value. CA value is equal to minus D. I want AC. AC value means take minus comma. Take minus comma on VA minus VC is equal to minus ED. So minus minus can cancel. VCA is equal to ED plus ED plus ED. This is your. That is the one. So next to for this one. For this one, this is a AB. This is a AB. So AB means this is a AB. This is a B and A. So VB potential is equal to VO potential. Both are same. Both are same. Both are same means. So here, this is a point. From here to here is a distance D by 2. From here to here is a distance D by 2. So here I'm going to write to V final minus V initial is equal to minus AD. Minus final means here V initial is equal to zero. Sorry, V initial is equal to VA. So V final means this is a VO, VO comma V final is equal to VB. We are going to write. We are going to write VB. Okay now. Next V final means that is a V naught and VB also. All values put in this equation and the D means the distance between here that is a D also D by 2. Electric field is E bar. No change. So finally means V final. V final means VB. I'm going to write minus V initial. Initial means VA is equal to minus. That is E. D means what is D by 2. This is your answer. So this is a VA. VA is equal to minus ED by 2. So next AB means take common minus. This is a VA minus VB is equal to minus ED by 2 minus minus cancel. That is E divide 2. E divide 2. That is your answer. That is your answer. Let's find out next. Next. So this is a BC, BBC, CB. And this is V point and V naught, both are same. So V naught potential, VB potential, both are same. Both are same. V final minus V initial is equal to minus AD. One formula. V initial minus V final is equal to plus AD. One formula. We have. Distance between here is D. D is equal to D by 2. D is equal to D by 2 here. But finally, what is the final from this point? We have cancelled. So V naught is equal to VB, both are same. This is a VB, this is a C. So initial finally is equal to VC. Initial is equal to VB. VBR is equal to V naught. We are going to write. All when it's put in this equation, V final means what is the V final? VC. V initial means that is VB naught or V naught. Both are same. I'm going to write to VB and minus E. D means that is the D by 2. This is a CB. This is a CB. CB means minus ED by 2. You want the BC means reverse it. Minus the common. BB minus BC is equal to minus ED by 2. Minus minus cancel. That is a plus ED by 2. ED by 2. That is your. That is a your. So for this one also you are finding same. VPQ. So VPQ. So I'm going to find out this is a final initial. This is a final initial. This is the initial one. First we are going to find out this one. Final minus initial. Q, this is a final, this is the initial. What is the answer? Minus E into distance A. That is the your answer. That is the your answer. That is EA. Your answer is EA. For this one. Plus EA. Now next PS. So PS, where is the PS? This is a P? Yes. Year potential same, there is potential is zero. Next. QR. Air potential same, year potential also same, zero. We are getting zero. So next RS. R, yes. Higher potential, lower potential. That is the electric field, direction of electric field and distance EA. This is a minus EA, this is a plus EA. Over. Next, RP. RP. This is RP. 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 Both of them. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. This is a minus EA. Minus EA. RP. This is a plus EA. This is a QS. Q, yes. QS, this is a both are same, minus EA, this is a plus EA, that is a your answer. So this is a model problem for the concept. Next, graph model. Next graph. This is a graph. No? So this is a B, this is a E, this is R, this is 0, 2, 5, 6, 8. 6, 8. We know E is equal to minus dV by dr. dV by dr. This is a stroke. We are fine. Slope, this is a Megan angle. So first E1 is equal to minus slope. This is a slope is, this is opposite side, this is adjacent side. Opposite side by adjacent side. This is a 5 by 2. E1. Next E2 is equal for this one. this is a constant. So minus dv constant by dt is equal to 0. Next E3 is equal to, for this one, slope. Slope is, this is angle theta, this is opposite side, this is a 5. So 5. So this is by 2. So this is upside, this is a downside, minus we are taking. This is E3 is equal to minus minus plus 5. This is plus 5. That is the U. So this one model. Next concept, potential due to point a dipole. Potential due to dipole. Potential due to dipole. So potential due to dipole. So here, this is IP question. IP question. For max question, this is a minus Q, this is a plus Q. Distance between two charges is distance between from here to here. From here to here is, this is a minus charge, this is a plus Q, dipole. This is center of dipole. Center of dipole. Cycling passes through minus Q plus Q, we call this axis. At this point, this is a P point. I'm taking P point. From here to here is a distance R. I'm taking R. At this point, we have to find out the electric potential. So from minus Q is equal to, and medium between the minus Q. At this point, we have to calculate the electric potential due to the charge. That is minus Q by distance from minus Q to P is, what is the distance from here to here is the distance? This is A, from here to here is R, that is R plus B. Distance between the two charges is this. Next, plus Q. At this point, we have to calculate the electric potential due to the charge. That is the plus Q by distance between here to here is, what is the distance from here to here? From here to here is R, and this part A, remaining part is, this is R minus D. At this point, relative potential is, what is the total relative potential is equal to minus Q plus VQ. This is a total relative potential at P point. This is a relative potential at P point. So we call this is axial, V axis. So V axis is equal to V plus minus K cube by R plus K plus K cube by R minus K. So VA is equal to here, take the common. So 1 by R minus K minus 1 by R plus K. We have to. So VA is equal to KQ. So take LCM. This is a R square minus A square. R plus A, we are taking. Yeah, take it here. So this is, you can take, this is R minus. VA is equal to KQ. This is R square minus A square. R plus A, minus take inside, minus R, minus R plus R cancel each other. So VA is equal to KQ, this is A plus A, that is a 2A by r square minus s. Denote dipole momentum is equal to p is equal to 2a a into q, 2a into q, ba is equal to. So that is this is we are going to write it, that is a p. This is r square minus s. We know very well r is much greater than a, so we are going to neglect a. So ba is equal to kp by r is we are considering, that is r square. So this is a b is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. So p by r square, p by r square, this is b. So that is the formula. That is a that is the next potential due to dipole. This is axial line. Next equatorial line. Equatorial line. So this is a minus q, this is a plus q. Distance between cyclone passes through, minus q plus q means axial line, center of dipole. Cyclone is passes through center of dipole, is we call this is a equatorial line. Distance from minus q to plus q to a, from here to here is a distance a, here also. This is the point P I'm considering, from here to here is r. This is a minus q, this is a plus q. This is a minus q. At this point, we have to find out the energy potential, that is a minus q is equal to. Minus k cube by distance between P point and minus q, that is according to Pythagoras class, that is a square plus r square, a square plus root of a square plus r. Next to plus q. At this point, we have to calculate the energy potential due to the charge, that is a plus k cube by distance between the two points. Distance between the two points is according to Pythagoras class, root of r square plus a square plus r square. The energy potential at total potential, that is the equipotential at this point is equal to minus p cube plus p cube. So do you know very well here, so this is a minus q is equal to plus q plus both are same magnitude but minus. So we are adding minus k cube by root of a square plus r square plus k cube by root of a square plus r square. So this is cancel each other. This is the EP is equal to what is the potential at on the equatorial G. That is the G. Okay. So this is a potential due to dipole. That is equatorial line. Equatorial line. Okay. So thank you very much. For tomorrow I will explain electric potential due to any point. I will explain the topic is similar. Thank you. Mm-hmm.